In this video, I'll explain how WebGL works in a nutshell and how Kameleo can protect my privacy from the suspicious eyes on the web. You'll also see how this technology may be used to prevent multi-accounting on websites. WebGL is one of the youngest fingerprinting technologies. Several websites are checking your device if it supports WebGL or not. If it is supported, the JavaScript engine checks the graphics card capabilities and renders an image with custom 3D shapes or animations. When a website uses WebGL for browser fingerprinting, the results are converted into unique IDs, in other words, hash codes. These hashes are your unique fingerprints that can be used as an identifier for websites. For example, when you have two different profiles on the same device, they will have the same WebGL hash. Kameleo can easily change your browser fingerprint by spoofing WebGL in your browser. Let's see how. There are three options on how to set the WebGL on a virtual browser profile's edit page. First, I select off. Then, if I compare with another profile where WebGL is also on off, as you can see it, they will have the same hashes. If I were managing multiple accounts on a website, I would become instantly a suspicious visitor, despite other elements of the profiles being different, such as user agent or cookies. If you select block, it completely disables all WebGL functionality in the browser, which is not the best situation, because most of the internet users are not blocking it, so you will become suspicious. If you leave it on default, on noise, then Kameleo will take care of your WebGL by changing some parts of it. Therefore, every profile will have a different WebGL fingerprint. As you can see, the previous two profiles have now completely different hashes with the noise option. There is also an option to set up WebGL metadata manually. You can set the unmasked vendor and unmasked renderer values in the More menu. I change the vendor to Apple and select randomly one from the renderer list. Then it reflects on the checking site, but it can make your overall fingerprint a bit inconsistent if you choose it carelessly. If you leave it on default, Kameleo makes sure that you do not need to bother with WebGL at all. It uses the metadata from the base profile, which makes it natural. If you want to learn more about how to be anonymous on the internet, subscribe to our YouTube channel or click on the links in the description.